Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful feeling, playing, sounding and looking thing is a PRS CE Custom 24 semi-hollow. Sorry, I said full Custom 24, it's actually just a CE 24, as they have been for a couple of years now, and they're absolutely brilliant. So the whole crack with the CE guitars, they were around, without the semi-hollow bit, in the 90s. In CE, it was essentially PRS American-made guitars with a bolt-on maple neck, which you never normally find in the core models. They're all either set maple necks or set mahogany necks most of the time. But the CEs came back with a vengeance a couple of years ago, and everybody loved them because it was that kind of PRS amazing USA quality, but for a bit cheaper, because it's bolt-on, and you have that extra snap of a maple neck. So when it's a bolt-on neck, it does feel a bit different and gives the guitar a different kind of tonal quality and a different kind of response. And that was great. But now, there's a semi-hollow version. So there's a big old F-hole in the top here, and it's hollow. So even when you're playing not plugged in, these guitars were loud anyways because they resonated awesome, but now it's even louder. And when you play that, you get that lovely kind of airiness, which you didn't really get beforehand. Such a great guitar. So mahogany construction, contoured. Is my scarf stuck? My scarf stuck to it. Contoured as beautifully as you'd expect from a CE or Custom 24 style guitar, but with the semi-hollow bit up here. So that bit of mahogany is carved out. Lovely maple top, as you can see. This is the fire burst. So it's lovely and arched, and the flame maple goes from red to a lovely kind of dark reddish hue on the outside. Cream plastics, one volume, one tone, with a coil tap, which we'll hear more shortly. Toggle switch is right there, which is the perfect space for all your switching needs. PRS tremolo. Patented tremolo, but I left the bar in the case because it comes in a lovely soft case because I'm stupid, but it has got a tremolo for all your kind of lovely fluttery stuff. It features PRS's tried and tested 8515 pickups, which are great for the jazz guys out there as well as the metal guys. These pickups kind of cover a lot of ground, and a lot of different PRS artists that play different styles rock the 8515 pickups, and now you can in the semi-hollow CE24. That maple neck that I was talking about before, it's satin as well, so it's lovely and smooth under your hand. It's a patent thin neck as well, so it's a thinner PRS neck, but it's not as thin as like a Ivanhoe gem or something. Lovely rosewood board, 24 means 24 frets, so a full 2-octave range. You've got the satin maple headstock as well, with some PRS locking tuners up top as well for good measure. It's that gorgeous 25-inch scale that we were all accustomed to with PRS guitars, so easy to play it down the bottom and get on the higher end, but thanks to that lovely contoured cutaway right there, where you can see how thick the maple top is to get that 25th fret, 24th fret. You're hearing this guitar today through Tuatec cables into a Blackstar HT Stage 100 Watt Mark II head. I'm hearing it through a Marshall cab, but you fine folk are hearing it through a two-nose Torpedo Captor X, which is emulating a Blackstar cab, then going into a Zoom thing, and then into your ears. Anyways, let's hear this guitar some more. Let's start with some dirt, then clean things up, but dirt just sounds so good on this guitar. We'll be right back. from kind of like... all the way through to... and everything in between. Let's hear some clean sounds there. Full humbuckers, then we'll get some coil taps on the go. So the bridge pickup is a lot brighter because it's a bridge pickup, but the 8515s are great because they're not too bright. They're not like ice picky bright on a clean channel. Again, the coil tap. Now though, and let's crank the game because a lot of metal players use these as well. Yeah. My scarf is so static to it. I think that means I have to buy it now. That's right, Alex, isn't it?
I think so.
Well, that's... So yeah, if you want to get one, yourself one of these, there's a link in the description box down below. But I think this one's mine. Or at least it's my scarf's. Anyways, let me know what you think of this fantastic guitar down in the comment section below. I think it looks fantastic. And if you look closely, there's no real binding. The binding on the edge is just the bits that haven't been painted. So it's natural binding, so you can kind of see the flame of the top in the lovely dish curve of that carved... beautiful maple top. It's fantastic. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. I love this guitar a bit. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this bad lad, linked in the description box down below. It'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We're PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram and TikTok, and Twitter and all that kind of jazz. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.